Actually show you that you can play it when the download is done. Let me just check. The download, if it's downloading. You're gonna click start download. Then you're gonna click download APK. And this is downloading file. Then you can click open. Click open. You're gonna click install. And wait for it to install. This is probably gonna take a while. It usually takes a while for everything. Cause it really doesn't matter. It won't take very long. But it's gonna take a little while. So yeah, I'm just gonna wait. I'm not gonna skip or anything, so I'm not gonna fast forward because you're gonna click it. Because then you guys might think I clicked on something and cut it out. So you gotta click the bottom and then click allow. And then get hot right in the middle, so I'm gonna put there. There's these games, you can search up games. And you're gonna click Minecraft Pocket Edition. Then you're gonna click download. And it's gonna download. And you're gonna click install. It's gonna install Minecraft. I'll actually install the real game. And I'll show you. The APK app you cannot install the APK app through Google Play either. It has to be through the website. It's gonna install it. It's gonna take a while. Cause my internet apparently sucks. It's gonna wait 5 hours. Wait. Probably gonna take this long for you guys to know. I'm not joking. Yeah guys, you're just gonna wait for that to install. It's gonna take a long time, but it's worth it at the end. So just gotta wait. Just trust me, it'll be worth it when you're done. Also, showing you how to download GTA 5 on Android in one of my videos. Then click allow. This for Google Play Protect. I'm sorry this is taking so long, guys. I really can't control it. Like, I really wish this wouldn't be this long. But it just is. So, you know, not my fault. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna, okay. Then you're either gonna click done or open. I'm gonna click done. You guys can click open, but you guys can click done too. And then the home screen. And then boom, there's Minecraft. Click on there. You can download all, like, different other apps from APK here. You can download GTA 5, not 5. You can download Grand Theft Auto San Andreas on there. And then just wait for it to load up. It's not gonna take very long this time. Because it used to take quick on here. And here we go, we're in Minecraft. And then if you probably, it's probably not gonna let you sign into Xbox Live. So you can just click X, continue, and you can play. See, you guys can just, I'm just gonna change that. Just gotta click allow, if it does say anything. I'm gonna click create new, and create new world. You can play Feed Through Minecraft, everything. You can create a world. I'm sorry for that. I really don't know what just happened. Something weird, obviously. It didn't kick me out, I just clicked something I was supposed to click. Click create. And it's creating your world and all that stuff. You just have to wait for this to load up. Come on, come on. This is probably gonna take a while. Well, at least for me, it takes a while to load up. Just gotta wait for this to load up. Just wait for this to load up. You're in Minecraft. Play around the real Minecraft. Sorry guys. Did it again. Oh. Yeah. And well, that's in my video. Oh. Bye guys. Make sure to check out my other video I'm going to be making really soon, where you can download GTA 5 for free.